and constrained by soil fertility levels. An important factor in this project that we did not consider because we thought at the time it was okay based on what we observed in the field is that of water. Now, most of the farms, I believe, got irrigation. And for those of also are technically minded in bananas, they know that bananas, for the first 5 months, it need enough water that at that time the bunch is formed and developed. So if you have any deficiency in your water problem during the first 5 months of the development or the growing of the bananas, you're likely going to get a reduced bunch size. You know the issues you have with the soil compaction. If you do not have properly a free draining soil, your root growth going to reduce in size, and it will not uptake or take up the level of nutrients and water that is required for the plant. These are just some of the problems that we noted when we came around. I must say, the plus for you is that you have the irrigation there. Whether or not the soil is managing the water the way it should be is yet to be determined, because if you have all this going for you, for example, your leaf spot control is pretty well done. You know, if you look at the size of the bunch, the size of the plant, and you're not seeing any toppling in the field, it indicates that you have strong root system. But whether or not the strong root system is in a position to absorb the nutrients that you're providing it, that's the other issue. Okay, so that's the point. So we noted that you have a good leaf system, good leaf structure in terms of the appearance of the leaves. From our observation, you are not having any toppling. So we assume that you have good root system. So we focus on the compaction and how you can, on the compaction that you have in the soil and how we could be able to intervene to reduce on that level of compaction to ensure it has been claimed that roots in that area take up the most water for the plants. So you have about 80% of your primary roots are in that area, that zone, that's 0.3 liters